Fall Harvest Festival is to be held at the Silver Springs Ranch, with proceeds benefiting the Luzerne County Child Advocacy Center. This is a family-friendly event with fun for people of all ages.
The first year we did it, we didn't know how it was going to go, and we had a good turnout. There were several thousand people here, so it was a good turnout. And there'll be Irish dancers here. There'll be touch a truck for the kids to come and sit in, fire trucks, police cars, and stuff like that. Face painting vendors, jump houses. It's a pretty good event we put on that supports the Luzerne County Child Advocacy Center.
The event started a few years ago to help express the idea that the Silver Springs Ranch was more than just about horse racing.
We were looking to do other things besides, you know, just the horse training and everything, you know, looking to give back to the community. So we started with the Harvest Fest 3 years ago, and we're also doing weddings too. And that's just getting started, so, you know, looking for other opportunities. Well, we've seen it done in other areas, and we just thought, you know, we'll give it a shot and see how it works out. And we were surprised ourselves. And since that started, we figured we'd do it every year, because everybody in the community liked it, so we'll keep it going.
The event held near the racetrack will kick off Saturday, October 9th at 11 a.m. This is Brian Orban reporting for the Harvey Zake Record from the Silver Springs Ranch.